How to do a hammer curl. What you're going to do is got the dumbbells into your hands, arms straight. You want to bring up the dumbbells through the bicep and give your elbows against the side and try not to move them forward. And as you come to the top, squeeze your bicep at the top, then you're slowly coming down and then have your arms straight. Try to keep your core tight and try not to use your lower back to compensate for the weight. You want the dumbbell face towards you rather than going side on. I hope this video has helped. Do enjoy doing this exercise.